Now take a look at this new picture. Route 82 in Howland is all cleared up now after a minivan caught fire this morning. You can see a lot of smoke coming up from the van near the Route 5 overpass. No one was hurt, but traffic had to move slowly through the area until crews could clear the scene this morning.